Manuela with SLBC.
For news, views and comments, always tune to SLBC.
Well, Famula, so I welcome you to the program where they reach you live from SLBC New England every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. This program, they give you the opportunity for you say, well, so take part and join me. As you know where we come, what you need for do, put your thoughts together and send them as text message to the usual text line, or you can send them as WhatsApp message to the usual WhatsApp line. The text line is 077-685518. And the WhatsApp line is 079-15-47-14. What is the inside the program today? Poor grip one woman, sote, he decided for handover in Pekin. Forgi, the Ministry of Social Welfare, Gender and Children's Affairs. I saw that debate again. This other woman, he fend this Pekin. And because of waiting Tranga, he said, no, he will take care of him. So he don't turn him over to the Ministry of Social Welfare. And the central sewage system, the leak, and you know what that mean? With a big pardon in case you take your dinner. Salon Teachers Union don't celebrate World Teachers Day today with one ceremony will be happen. And the Minister of Information and Communications, Mohamed Bangua, be explain about the thing them where governments they do follow the couple of business, no will grip the country tight one. This and plenty other tandem inside the program we use with me, Lucia Ganda. But first, we go to commercials.
Sierra Leone Commercial Bank, a leading financial services provider, delivering value to all stakeholders.
Now me back, now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank. You back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank.
Salon Commercial Bank.
Ha ha.
Now the People's Bank.
The People's Bank.
Oh yeah.
Sure.
Salon Commercial Bank.
Delivering value.
With a drive customer success.
For sure.
Insist on excellence. Integrity and commitment, now that we stand for. Creating a climate of openness and trust. Personal values, count on us.
You can count on us.
Team ethic, for sure, count on us.
Now we back, now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank.
Delivering value.
Star 800 Ash. Browse Boku and pay small. Star 800 Ash. You go get control over your credit. Star 800 Ash. Enjoy bomba speed internet with the best network na Salon. Airtel. The smartphone network.
We use sponsors, Salon Commercial Bank, and Airtel Salon. We begin the program proper one. Well, this woman, where Englishman he called destitute, he gets problem because he say he not lost a man after Ebola, and things so difficult for him that he not able to take care of the two pikin them where he gets. He say we will manage with the one big one, but the small one tranga for him. So for sake of that, he come with tears and hand over the baby, give the Ministry of Social Welfare, Gender and Children's Affairs. Cyril Smith, me talk to her.
Chell, 1 year and 5 months. Where in daddy?
In the ending of that.
Who's saying daddy day?
Now the ending of this school.
So now what say how many PQ you get?
I get this leg is two.
Where the other one?
The other one, I left for myself with the sleeping at home. But the woman don't pull me.
I see you and cry. What exactly happened?
Huh?
I see the cry. What happened?
Because of the one who been mend me, who been carved me from me, small one. Well, he have been the accent. He said, my papa and my mother, they don't die. And in back now, inside this, you go like, and they been cancer. So where is it? Your man has said, no, no, I'm going to take your life. Where God take your life now? So the man that who made it born, and now who left with me. So in and at this ending of this, you go like, and now they ain't can die more. Because of the other man sick. Now they go can take you. I said, the place you tell left me, who been the cell, I've been the pain at the rent house. So, the ending now, nothing I not get again. I know you book the rent house again. Now the woman drives me. See, so, see now the condition I right now. I beg and say, I tell her, and the woman has said to pull me. Now they will sleep. If it's today now, go sleep then. Now 3 days now. I mean, I can't sit down. I don't get nothing. This is when I don't get an anyandi. The reason now they only talk for the people just have a struggle.
So now that makes you say you go left your picket
to
government?
Yeah, but because of it now, I don't get nothing than me. And that is from today, so this morning. Nothing. From this morning, nothing. Today.
So how you feel when they come for can give you picking to social welfare?
Yeah, but because of it, I don't get nothing. If I don't go and suffer with today, no more. I go and suffer with today, take God, go take their life, then I mean, and I know your mom, you know, and I don't get that. Now the reason that
okay.
Now the only reason that but if you money, I forget, like, how that might be the police. But that's the last thing in the police. Wow, go ahead, rent.
Well, some of the things already happened at the salon. This other one, him, they said they go abandon this baby. The one with Fenham, himself one for try, but you know, to kick one box, the hand shot. So he said, say, he come up for turner mover, give the Ministry of Social Welfare. He become and see Smith again.
I never met to my son.
Who's are you there?
I am number 5 pickup fan.
Who's are you friend is speaking?
I'm number 5 now.
Who's are you fanam?
Saturday next.
Pardon. What you fan? What you do?
So take her now go station. Our station. Okay, I'm going to police station, and they say, no, you own that, say, no clean, no go to back. We don't clean, go go to Sunday morning, and they say, the one they own me, so be attend to the case, now next day, they know the, so no go to back, no go Monday. So go Monday, and they go send me back, say, no, you own it, if you are still, no go the interview in the area, so if you go able to get to that, go clean this week, I will not get. So we don't have to with this picky. I say, my man, mama, you know, they power. Now I say, then kind of picky, they are way the whole life. It's say, they power, they will help them. So when I get man, I make it decide, say, well, you go with the picking back to the old gold time. And they say, they give me paper for no kind of luck and left the picking.
You get picking them?
Yes, me, I won't.
Well, then they don't turn over to the Ministry of Social Welfare. But for sake of them kind of material, what they get increasingly. We decide for talk to the Ministry of Social Welfare, one of the social worker will explain some of the procedure them we get for the picking business.
Daniel Batbao, Senior Social Services Officer in the Ministry of Social Welfare, Gender and Children's Affairs. Not to the first case this, we receive them cases day every blessed day, including the abandoned picking day. So how we can do them? We send them to entry care centers. First thing that they call them orphanages. Because when they can say they don't get the upper hand for take care of their picking day, we not go force them for go with them, may they not go die by themselves. Because the feeding themselves, we can see the mama, their condition is very, very much deplorable. But we they work with child protection partners where they operate entry care centers, when our orphanages force them, we they send them there, that they take care of them, that they nourish them small, small, while at the same time, we dey try for identify a foster parent, we go take care of them.
So now as the comrade and self can come hand over the picking them, then on can definitely try for place them pick care so to a foster care parent then. In time to come when the picking them don't be, they can able to trace their mama them again?
Well, we can tell them mama they say anytime they need them pick them, once them picking, may they can a social welfare. But normally, they can say they don't want the Pekin, this world and next world, because they're not able to take care of the Pekin, they not get the upper hand. So we say we can put that in writing. We make an agreement, you sign that this child do not belong to you no more. So we said we can take her home for quite some time, like at least 6 weeks. 6 weeks, we find a foster parent.
Right. Well, under the procedure. So you where they look at now, sometimes you get interest. Because other people they away, other people want. You they go to the ministry there, let them go explain to you proper. Well, as long as they will not go tire for show you the central sewage system, where right now don't bust. And as they leak, people, they feel very unpleasant, especially within the area, outside the leak. We they beg pardon if they take you dinner, but we got to bring this one come because now so it happened. We used to bring them Bonnie Cali one. Tilly Williams been go around and now this bring.
Right. Well, this thing where they see so, now the waste, where they come down, where now the toilet waste, where they run down through the pipe, and don't overflow, don't block that place. And it affects you more than this within surrounding. The sense where you see they run down the council, all sides, the sense just there are more people there. And it's not good for the comfort of this market. This market where they see so, all kind of people in the council. With money they can, different people they can. So the scent, they affect yourself now. Right now, I also the smell, the scent, all side here.
All right, how long this thing don't take place away?
It don't pass 2 to 3 weeks now.
Right. Do not make any complaints to the city council?
Yes, at one time, one big man they pass inside, we know, they call them Packer, send a Packer in charge. They call them, they explain this thing to them, but we're not seeing that yet, still up till now.
All right, because sir, this thing, they won't go because of the gutter. You know, say something and go for the gutter away, where you know, say then Tiago.
Me, now the sickness and the health of the people within, anything we drop, if you see in something down, the jams, they don't, then at that place that you see, if you can say, anybody with church no more, it affects, they get sick.
Well, and I saw that way them they constantly they leak at that place they torment people them within the surrounding inside the capital city. Well, I saw that they be again today, way na October 5. Then we don't put them aside for be World Teachers Day. The one who do here they observe that day. Salon Teachers Union does have been get some kind of a thing way with Michael symposium and the team. Where they be decide for pick, they say now for make the teacher them, they go improve their status inside this country. Yeah, where you speak go there and talk to the president, Salon Teachers Union, where be explain more inside this interview. Now we join Saliu Mohamed Bangura as he be talk.
Saliu Bangura, president of the Sierra Leone Teachers Union. So what happened today?
Well, today they celebrate the World Teachers Day. We now the day that we the government all over the world in 1966 then go sit down at Paris. Now they sign the protocol for respect the status of teachers all over the world.
For respect the status of teachers. Now what is the present status of teachers we talk about Saloon?
Well, when you talk about the status of teachers in a Saloon, presently the status of teachers is not good. It's not good. Now inmate would try to meet the government. Let government try for improve the conditions of service so that teacher them will stay in the classroom and let them teach.
So how far as you as president we don't try for advocate, how far you don't go?
Well, we don't engage the Minister of Education for a very long time, and we believe say the Minister of Education also it respond to some of who demands them. But finally about 2 days ago, that is on the 3rd of October, we go together with the Minister of Education. We go meet His Excellency, the President, who explain to them the problems then we face teachers in this country. And by the way, where the discussion we go on, which the President tell we feel a little bit relieved. We believe, say, in a President way, they listen to the problems of the teachers there. And we believe, say, we must do something.
All right. the Minister of Information and Communications, Mohammed Bangura, may not talk for the recent measures the government have put in place for softening the money business in the country. He may explain this to Yvette Jasko, has been go by the ministry.
Call a special cabinet meeting, first in this country, where in a special cabinet meeting, they allow permanent secretaries, them, deputy ministers and ministers to attend at the same time. In that cabinet meeting, the president called the permanent secretaries, them, and be part and parcel of the meeting because he want to issue a policy statement. A policy statement will lead we towards some serious measures there. They announce, we will implement, we allow we for able to save some money, and we will use that resources there for run some programs them in the country. You go agree with me, say, before Ebola, we began the fastest growing economy in the world. Ebola can hit me. We hit me. All the people will be the employ people, them, Boku people, them, they pull out of the country. Africa Minerals, London Mining, other, they all come out because of the Ebola. So we'll be there by ourselves. Small source support now they get from the international community. With domestic revenue base, it can affect it. Because of that, we they get problems, serious challenges with the economy. So the president make the measures they are supposed to say. From now on, from that day before yesterday, number one, overseas traveling. When somebody just grab and go, you know they grab and go again. We don't stop them, except where it's very important. Where the reason where they travel for, the good, it will occupy us the money they spend. He said, nobody will just travel like that. Yeah. He also said, there people away, they work in various ministries, where you can go offline. Say, for example, now I'm a minister of information. I get an official program at Potloko. Myself, the driver, the security, and maybe one more person. If we be entitled to what you call allowance for pay, lodging, and feeding, if the allowance was $300 for me per night, we don't cut them to half, 150,000 liras. He said, must save the 150,000 liras for put for the economy. He also say, if you get your motuka broke down, if you then bring the bill for fixed that motuka, if now 200,000 liras, now NSA cost, with the cut a half, now 100,000 liras, now they pay for it. He also said the president, for say vehicles them, motoka them, will not order or buy no more new vehicles in this country. For now, if you na minister, you motoka for some reason, it broke down, and you know you will fix it again. So go in this day, you go find way for go work. You go call your deputy, or you find taxi, or you find any means for go work, but no they buy no more motoka until come out from there and challenges there. So it not stop them if I'm willing. The president also say, every business entity, we owe government, NRA, 30 days if I pay tax. 30 days if I pay tax. Mi famule, all of this is very important. Because we as a government, we don't make sacrifice. During Ebola, the executive, when our president and ministers them, they take a pay cut of 50%. Now half them defeated. Now Ebola don't know, we're into a recovery. We don't come back as a government for doing our sacrifice. The privileges of they enjoy as government officer, then quota completely. And the fear, for example, if you maybe they get 40 liters per week, now 20 liters. You know why we call the permanent secretaries them? The president call the permanent secretary because they are the boat controllers, not the ministries. Now they are the heads that the ministries are also. We are only the political heads. But then they run the ministry day to day. He call them for make them know, see, if you go to my office, you minister, you director, or you chairman, he go tell you, say, go give me 40 liters of petrol, what I be entitled. Tell and say, no, not 20 liters now, they give, because that's so presidency. Now that make you call them in a way, so that minister or director or chairman who can't tell you otherwise. So these are measures they will just put in place for make we able to save. And believe me, with family, what we don't project, we will save over 300 billion.
So if you say the measure has to go push the country economy go before, as you don't talk about?
My sister, they say a little drop of water makes our pollution. It's not going for fixer, but it will help address some of the problems. Eh? We no one go back to the ordinary man and go tell and say, like during Ebola, where the Ebola be did. People, they go donate. Some man, they go put 100 million. Some man, they go put 10,000. Some man, they go care mattress. Some man, they care, yeah, bus. That's the job most tells that they give people.
We don't want to take that route again. Na recovery program with the sacrifice to come from government. This money will save her. Believe me, we will help for do other things there. So this now measures them and the risk of people they talk say, oh, if they we don't save, then they waste some money because they for not do this long ago. No. This now people entitlement. Now sacrifice the people.
And then they say why now?
Well then I tell you, why now? Because it just tell like where they rush you, where they run you home. If they buy £2 beef for cook, you buy their kuta, that good fish for cook. But some difficulties can meet you at the home. What you go do? I will call me where. Mama, do you have more reduced to £1 beef? So that we will save some money for the picketing school. That kuta if they buy, maybe go down small, buy the other fish. So that we will meet some other needs there. Why not now? Because we have challenges. Why not now? Because we have come up with the challenges. Why not now? We have make my government sacrifice this time. We don't want to go to the ordinary people. Their own obligation, the ordinary people, the citizenry, their own obligation for pay tax. Now that make we say 30 days. All institutions, even if in a you, SLBC, if you owe NRA, go pay. If not pay, the law will bet you tranga.
Okay.
Minister of Information and Communications, Mohamed Bangoua, they end our interview day with Yvette Jasko. Well, Women's Forum for Human Rights and Democracy, what they call WOFRAD, we done one convention where they organize for women farmer them in the village area them. Well, our action aid being given couple for do this program inside SLTU All Bombali District. We talked to the post waiting up before this WOFRAD. Will be explained more about the reason why they call the convention.
Kamara Jengo, the coordinator for Women's Forum for Human Rights and Democracy, Sierra Leone. Basically, this convention they're about for bring the women in for calm. Basically, we look at land rights issues. You know, before this time, we don't do a lot of training for women farmers them, and we also don't they get a lot of outreach sensitization program around the district, Bombali district, specifically now the three chiefdoms them where we operate, where na Magbamban the one Sela Limba chiefdom and Bombali Shebora. This now the three chiefdoms the way we operate, and so we get a national conference we get for take place in the future anytime next week. But what thing we want to follow with women farmers them do? Now, for letting them come and tell we waiting at some of the challenges they waiting they face in the agriculture work, waiting at some of the challenges waiting they face in accessing land, because for we now we campaign a lot of women's access to land. And after this convention of Fiton, where we send 10 women farmers then for go, we also get forget an international program we go take place in Tanzania, and we get for send again women representatives them na Tanzania for go represent Sierra Leone. And like we say, they're not going to just go no more. They're not able for no waiting and waiting. Maybe the one no more they send, we're not going to stop out with everything we go talk. So we call this convention, we bring women in together. So then we can share and tell people they're waiting at the challenges them, where they go through, waiting at the difficulties they're waiting they face. Now from there, they go choose waiting and waiting. Then they go present in Africa, and the one where they send for go Tanzania, waiting also then serve they go present. Now ActionAid we they partner with. We don't partner with ActionAid for so many years. If you even see the t-shirt we are wearing, they go show you say here is ActionAid and this is WOFRAD. For almost 5 years now, ActionAid we they partner with. But we invite stakeholders them. Let's say we meet today the chief administrator for Makeni City Council. We get the senior district officer now we meet, and we also get the director for agriculture now. And we invite the development planning officer for the Bombali District Council and other stakeholders them where we invite we come for grace this occasion, because we want where the women they are, they present their issues them, whether they raise up their issues them, let the stakeholders they are know, because you get for clean your house first before even they come out and go out. And so if we are stakeholders the way they are not even know waiting they happen, not get idea of what we they do, then even if we go free to maybe we can get a challenge the issues they are on account with how much you don't do for engage you district stakeholders there for letting aware of what you they do. So now
well, I saw that they be the seller development for education and progress. Say they want to raise couples so that they will be able to help people from planning business. And that function they want to do. So for sake of that, one pandemic kayak and explain more inside this interview with Ibrahim Alim Conte.
National Public Relations Officer for Seller Development for Education and Progress, the acronym is CDEP.
we come up with a dinner we organized on the 7th October 2016 at Miata Conference. And this dinner we decided purposely as part of a fundraising mobilization because we get a project we want to undertake with an educational foundation. We want to pay for less privileged people and achieve them. We get people that we don't sit back here, some one seat to us, but they don't get money. So don't thought and fit see they come up with this dinner, forget some money, so the proceeds will go use them for augmenting Pekin and on the academic issues. They'll get other issues that the chief them also will get with group center, we get fine facilities that we want equipped with computers because some Pekin and they, why isn't they go, some Pekin as they sit back and get belly, and then go don't see them for long. At the end of time, then turn drop out. So then begin they say, for one, create the opportunity for them, let them learn skills like computing and get other things. And then at the growth center, like agriculture, who one establish, you know, we get machine and the way the growth center been done, when they don't make that the growth center, we really want augment for ensure say then thing that they operational. But the main focus of this dinner now for ensure say we assist the less privileged begin there on their scholarship scale.
And according to the information we we'll get inside there again, they will same way so award people where be not play role inside the chiefdom. Well, if you know the seller in by commons, now we are there. As all of the big law, we go to St. Kitts Street as we own Tilly Williams been good there and see that some of the parts of the road don't damage, where don't make things difficult for the driver them, where they use the road. Tilly Williams be there, let me join them. As we talk to some drivers.
I don't feel correct.
But when they pass, how the slab they affect the motor car?
Well, it affects the motor car to the spring and the absorber.
The spring and the absorber?
Yes, sir. It points the spring and the absorber, sir.
All right.
My name
is Mwame Bangwa. Explain small thing about this whole year, so.
This whole year, it's very small. Anything they cut, they got something that is small. The village is very small. Or every year, they come, the engineer and do very poor. The finance is very grumpy. So always in the very small. So every year they affect even by season.
Well, that say that's so Sanki Street don't they look like with the monas of them driver, yeah. One of the organization where they call Protect Sierra Leone. They take upon themselves for they do different projects, take that up in the street and all that thing in the day. As they look inside sanitation and well body. Then go to the Newton Health Center and go disinfect and clean them as it be done to that for long after the Ebola. Well, Cyril Smith be there and at this break.
Patrick M. Debassi, Program Coordinator, Protect Sierra Leone. Protect can help clean this Newton Health Center. We can disinfect one of the buildings where they use in Ebola. Protect, as you know, emanate from the Ebola crisis. We bury our team, Swaba, cemetery workers, decontamination workers, and come together to form as a local non-governmental humanitarian organization, a local NGO in this country.
So within are some of the things them we want to embark on.
As I say, if you look around, we then embark on maternal health post-cleaning. We can do environmental sanitation more. We focus on more environmental health and sanitation. We then clean communal areas like the public street. We then take them die dogs in. A few days ago, we even the SLBC, and even give profiles over away use. So like we can still continue the cleaning. And Newton Health Center.
So as you talk about die dogs, they want to clear quite recently. How many die dogs and how are they treat them? Are they go to the dirty box or are they go back?
Yeah, we can take them, we go to the dirty box because a day of public hazard, it can disturb the public, where they can dynasty, people they're not there for take them. So we can volunteer as local NGO for go take her.
But if you say only take the die dog not ticket, go to Korea and back na Bome, you not feel to say that again another health challenge?
Not only three, we can take, then we bury the die dogs.
So waiting at the message you want for left with the public as now on a Dundee and Newton Health Center also?
Well, we just want to make the public aware of the operations at local NGO. This is a volunteer youth and come together for implement this. Then we ask on anywhere, reach out if ever. Then get opportunity for me then put hand to protect and see say the environment look clean and safety for human living.
All right. Well, now so protect Sierra Leone being the try for do for make them clean the parts the not the country. Well, time down it for make us send the hook. Let we see what thing come inside the hook today. Quick one. All right, the person you see fumble. His name is Donald Sule Kamara, and he is the Public Relations Officer for Central Welders Association. Donald, tell you
how are you? Good evening.
All right. Donald, the Kavu can tell me about Central Welders Association. You know, welding now one of the things that way they develop the middle level manpower, don't you say?
Yeah.
All right. So, they could almost wait there, this association.
Well, really, for now, we the number of the Central Welders Association now be 96 because actually we start out 15 but now the boost of 96.
Now don't go.
We don't go.
Now more of man than did or would I get woman?
Well for now na man than did.
Okay. So why woman not there woman not the world?
Well we get few women with the world. Mm-hmm. But most of the women in the day are different companies.
Okay.
So at least we said don't go meet them. Few of them don't try to talk to them from being come on board. Mm-hmm. Because this is not for the safety for all welders. That would be faithful.
Okay.
But then we tell we say them will come, but up to now we will say it. And you don't get for go force nobody, we get for wait for the own time for them to come meet me.
Alright. Before we can talk now about the safety proper one, let me talk first about the situation we face in the country now. Plenty young people say they don't get work for do. So for sake of that, then they put them part in them where they make life difficult for other people. When I now get this welding business under the world, how far will they try for reach the young boy there? So that they self go see reason why they for put themselves part something meaningful.
Lisa, now a good question you come to. One thing where they put we youth them today, most of them no one for your bad body. We are in, like me, I know say na welding work I do, and I depend on that I do everything.
Mm-hmm.
Where some of them boys stand out, even if we meet them, man come let you come this job.
Mm-hmm.
It will come one time, two time, it will tell you say in your art, which it will not come again. But crew of them boys there, they don't want your body. And welding work now one of the job we it hard, it really really hard. So like we would go out and I make even Dumbo school and Kisento we picking them, would they teach them this job, would they land them? You understand? Big different organization they can come meet we.
Mm-hmm.
We get different because when they come, if they can at the shop, they come meet we, the media organization, would they send them a different workshop. So okay, I'm gonna take care of this social boys. You serve this shop, I'm gonna take care of these social boys. Every week, I'm gonna give details of them boys there, how did they perform. Or how they know they perform.
Mm-hmm.
And it did go well.
So as he says, some people when they come, they really cleave to the job?
Yeah, some they perform well. Mm-hmm. Especially like a young one then. Okay. Young one they perform very, very well.
Right.
Past the big one there.
Okay. Now the Unana Central, not so.
Yeah.
It looks like other association in the other side.
Yeah.
But Unana Central.
Unana Central.
Unana concentrate.
Yeah.
Alright. Now look into safety. Because when you talk about welding, somebody they use iron, metal, and all that thing them working they bring fire the gap. So
yeah.
How can you for protect the eyes then?
Well, I'm actually it's because one we get marks. Even when we get meeting with the advice members then, because what they do now, they look see the empty glasses that they use.
Mm-hmm.
You need to use the marks again. And with man
they get masks.
They get marks. Yes, they get marks.
Mm-hmm.
When you don't put on the glasses, then you get for use the marks. But they're not the grip for exam.
How that mask they available to other people?
Well, the mask is very cheap.
Because if you dear somebody know
it's very cheap. You buy mask the least way you go buy them, at least 30,000.
But you not think saying that the association is own responsibility now for make sure that all them, you know, workshop them within this Unayon district, this central, forget the mask then they protect people.
Well, now that's
it. Tell us you know they work better.
No, they work. Now that's what they try for, because actually the last meeting we said for all, we discussed with members them on safety. Even thank God for the fire force, because we get recent girl once we die by current.
Welder,
walk now around PZ. The side go put the remote, you know, get glove, you know, well, boots, you know, nothing. I did the current grip and it died.
Current leak?
Yes.
Okay.
So, the Saturday whole meeting, we discussed on a serious one. Say, well, now all the members within the central weather situation, now we go constitution. We go for go abide with the constitution for safety. And we're there for saving now, for everybody. So, like, we don't now. We don't have serious now. Serious one. So, we believe everybody go abide with that.
Okay, will they get any affiliation with the supervising ministry?
Well, for now, because we just start last year, June. We'll try to put all the mechanisms in place for register and social welfare. We don't get a certificate. We don't get a police clearance. We don't everything. Constitution, don't draft, lawyer, don't go over them, everything. So now we're pursuing out for CCD unions now.
What is our next project we want to put on part?
Well, the next project, we want to open a center. We are in. Even if you come up college safe, you want for can get practical, you want for can learn practical, because you can go learn the theory, we know the practical. You can come at that center there, we'll train you, make you be good welder.
Like when you talk down the tone of sign out there for even cough, you know, how are we able to get place?
Well, by the grace of God, because by right, then shop they're not supposed to place at home. Like the first one.
Oh, then well they shop.
Then well they shop, because we deal with Danger thing, like even that guy in my show, who they work with. Because if you scatter, if you die around, it's very, very dangerous. So, by the grace of God, by how we go, we appeal to the government for letting help with now far away. Then what's an area, then go big center. Then we go good flat land, we go build good center and develop the.
We're going to do like some industrial area.
Yeah.
How far will our relationship look like? Because the government is for help now. Good relationship with them.
Well, now that make we try, because even the last time we pass along in CID, we see them get it well. We call the union, we come together, now we found everything, we go make the gate standard one. Then be so glad for we. Even like when I said we could pass around to say the call, why they can't use as soon as gate. But I know talk not yet. And one owner will know how so we come for can change our gates by the grace of God. Yes. So by what will they do? I believe the government will not say yeah, they want that they work
and
they
declare. No, serious minded people.
Yeah.
We don't get any incident of chook and then bad cost them.
No, we don't.
If we don't get another young boy then, we can hear about them.
In fact, we any member within the Central Weather Association, we say you cost somebody in your workshop. We go with discipline team. When you investigate, you say you did another point, we discipline you. Very disciplined. We know what you were, even when they come with some boys, they say, well, I can't know that calendar work. As we switch to pay you first, we say, she don't want you.
Okay.
Yes.
So, we're not getting any incident of two?
No. One day.
Right.
One day.
Okay. All right, I will come back to you. Thank you very much. Well, the person who just here is Donald Sule Kamara, in the PRO Central Welders Association. Young person, now the term this for the use of team up and do something for you, your life, and for your nation, Mama Salud. So, the opportunity today, the last program, will be somebody from Inner Court, College of Arts. You don't have middle level manpower business. Now, we got this man, Central Welders Association. So, he left for you, follow you, pick. Who's are you to go attach yourself and do something? We will pull you, pa waka waka, chuk chuk, kos kos, and all them bad things. Well, I turn the microphone right now to you, where they look me so. This person doesn't send in thesis, but they go to the last one. He say, Lucian, ask that welder why them, ask the boss them, not they buy sufficient mask, gloves, and safety boots for the junior who command them. Well, if they see anybody, they walk without any protective measures, let them draw your attention or the dreban come out today. That's what this person say. You go answer to that. And this other person say, we use, he said them bobo, now they no one work, now for thief bet, now in the sit down for. This they come out from Ahmed, we tap na lunge. Right? Another one say, he say, we use, most of them police them. They need for shuffle them plenty one because na so so thief thief, they now na the country. So the 49 tranga one for make them shift this thief man them. Commander we area, this person not send in name. Another one send, he say we use, he say the way where we they find out but Gokel senior secondary school, italic say don't on market center for then teacher them. Then they sell all kind of a thing, give the school picking them, and then they bother them picking them again. The picking don't agree for study. This is come up from one concerned school picking, Gokel Senior Secondary School. Okay? Well, this other person say, thank God for this program here. They make we know what thing they happen at the country. This other one say, if the government can afford for operates on such a tight budget, then they must get massive leakage with the system. We always the boast of the first for do certain thing them, but other country them, nor they allow themselves for get to the level where we don't reach so. So we not for the boast of, we for be the first country for do thing them. Do you have a government with a pig for make you look into the silo people them, they're suffering. This na possible way not send a name. Another one say, the world that them get salary for them volunteer, na question this person they ask. Okay, this other person say, mama ask the welder, we self one can join the welding work. This they come out from a go-go. He say, if you want join, how you go get for join? You go explain that. Take notes. Another one say, do ya? When I ask them, teacher them, if they don't change for good. This other one say, do ya, mama? Be a patient and mend the picking so that you go reap the fruits of what you don't sow from Abubakar. Another one say, Lucian, we miss you and Dan Moss. When I lost Pawi, when I lost Pawi again, no. The country don't mourner. Okay? Another one saying Ishraq from Tengba Town. He say people for the protest for their rights where they get. He say anytime where they see something go wrong, people stab their rights. But na wickedness they get. Let God help we. We use for make una go able to nap tanga one and pull them which trick them come out from we country. This is about for posting when I send a name. Now to the text. This one say, we they ask all man where them don't receive the set up patron for go support we na the fundraising dinner na Miata conference hall from the set up president na he send this. Another one say, job well done, worldwide salon and action aid for the promote woman the rights from Loveta K. Weaver. Another one say, PRO, some of una man them knocking work for people and find out the material them knocking look guarantee at all. Take note of that. This other one say we use one small girl picking go na school 6:20 in the morning by white pole outside them prostitutes always they take place in case they go rape or kidnap them from one concerned citizen. Okay, well, I think say the parents, therefore they go with their small picking them. This one say, happy teachers day to all, we teach in a salon, especially the teachers them. Kudos to all the good teacher, Samuel Aina Collier, now send this one from 11 Mill Street, BN Eastern Police. Another one say, he interested in the woman where decide for hand over the picking social welfare, in number, he put an eye and no go announce him. He say his name Mohammed M. M. Kamara. He dey Ilkot Road. Another one say, Papa God, do you help we na salon because it's not really easy from Smith, John, na Wilberforce, na send this. The other one say, we not get nothing for celebrate teachers. Na so-so fitiai, but teacher business na salon they get from Cissé Wright. This other one say, for me, the holding of workshop and seminar inside government premise system now the most welcoming news because facilities for host them workshop here and seminar them day for Mystic at Wireless Texters. And the final one for now say, for the government for succeed in this particular cut down, audit service salon gets the major role for play by way how they're going to do regular financial auditing. They've not only rely on the response from the internal auditors from Mystic at Dozak. All right, thank you for sending text message. We'll go to the next material. Freetown House for prayer, don't hold prayer for Jerusalem, and this will be na Bethel Church Circular Road. According to them, they send a mandate for make them go to pray for the peace of Jerusalem. Let me join on and make this service na Bethel Circular Road. Might we just get a flavor of how it will look like.
My name na Clara Wabikoka.
Yeah, Auntie Clara. Okay, Auntie Clara.
But my ministry name, the program they about praying for the peace of Jerusalem, because this is a command we God give you. So with Psalm 122 verse 6, that we can pray for the peace of Jerusalem. Then this is a day where they choose worldwide as the day of prayer for the peace of Jerusalem. At the first Sunday in October every year. Like how they can get day for AIDS, day for breast cancer, day for this, day for that. And so there's a day when the whole world is praying for the peace of Jerusalem. And I think it's important for let's say Sierra Leone be a part of it. This is the seventh one we will do.
This is what we do so now, Yanoma una do ama.
Well, we do am na Kenema, we do am na Potloko, we do am na Makeni, we do am na Boyamba, we do am na Bo. To get coordinators in all those places.
All right. So who are the funders? Can't you only do so now?
Na God the funder. All
right. So what are the message you would like for them to send to family them? At least the one we know people can come.
Well, na two things I want to say. Number one, let me not go with prayer. Okay. Prayer can solve many problems because the destiny of the nations tied up with Israel, not just for the Jews that we pray for, we pray also for Arabs and other people that are in Jerusalem. Well, exactly, the message is that Jesus will come soon.
All right, now the prayer for the peace of Jerusalem, Naim, the Indian, that's so. Well, that's all that the big one for make. If you the look now, you sabi this person, tell us say you get a wallet where you need for collect. You will identify the remaining documents. The person will see in the driving license inside this document na Breimer, Felix Breimer. Felix Breimer, he come out na Capinte Binkolo and he tap na number 43A Old Railway Line, Tengbet Town. If you know Felix Breimer, tell us, say, make a kind of SLBC check because we're getting driving license and we get a wallet. All right? We get this letter, we just come in, we'll go read for you. It come out from people, them, La Sumaila Tong. They say the people La Sumaila Tong and the community as a whole, they cry with the loudest voice and they want Lucian and Dan for make them echo their cry for make it reach the member of parliament and the constituency. They say they want make this cry reach them and same way so the councillor where they na the ward for make them come to the aid. They say to my Latin community then we offer them 700 bags of cement and 1 ton iron rod and copper weighing a 5 million leones and this will be whereas somebody named John Bonossi say been give them for make them able to rehabilitate the only motorable road where they na the community. Then material yeah, they say with this money, where a 5 million loan, then be hand them over to some people them. Two people them, where they be hand over them theatre, and they say the cashier, same way so, be noble that, when the chairperson of the Masjid Kudus, where they get at the community. This community here, they say, they don't they monitor them thing they are so, for some time. But this road work, up till now, this road work, they don't see any better thing yet. They don't see the iron road, they don't put it into use. Neither they not see the 5 million leos come to the roadwork. Instead, they see the people them that they self they make contribution now for make them see that this roadwork they in progress. Every shop owner, petty business people, vehicle owner, and all the people that they ply the road where they work, then they try for see that this work they in progress. But all of a sudden, they say 360 bag of cement, again, don't lose from the workplace. As if the 5 million euros, what they mean on thief, not been do. So do ya. Then they call on the attention of people, when are the stakeholders, for make them go there and go see that sanity prevail. And they want for make where you safe. Try for see what they go do, because wholeheartedly they say they want for call on the Honorable Amadou Fofana for make them investigate the 360 bag cement where they don't lose, where they want to make them investigate three people where they feel say don't shame to themselves. And I saw the allegation say, so they call upon the Honorable and the Councillor for make them make sure say they go and intervene. Well, by popular demand, we get a material we want to bring to you. But with the job that first and take the picture of the week, we just want to see. We don't explain, we just show you this.
Yeah, officer. Are you this?
Okay. Stop for me.
Yeah, officer.
Officer.
Are you this?
Okay. Stop for me. Stop for me.
Yeah, officer.
Officer.
Are you this?
Okay. Stop for me. Stop for me.
Well, me not explain no. You don't see no more now. With the fight against indiscipline and lawlessness, the people were there for fight again. Some of them, they join the indiscipline. Well, Donald Sule Kamara, you don't get some of the text message that we can.
Yeah.
I want you to respond a little bit.
Well, at the start with the last one, the last texter, actually, it talks, people in the use.
Post-standard like, materials.
Post-standard, yes.
Yes.
Again, 60% right. One, the problem is to the customer then. At the same time, the problem is to we the work we will command them. Number one, when customer go for say I want this do more. Now if you can't meet me, I tell them say it's one single do more, but 700,000. It will leave you, it go to other person, we will go get for 250. At the end, that person they will try for good now, and for go find the poor material for work for them. Now get 30 people and wait like this big market. Then they go to scrap here, buy them proper material them. They go to workshop, find out what they work for them. At the end of the day, they paint and fine. They carry and go supply. When you reach, and then they reach 3 years, then problem, then they begin poor, which is wrong. Then somebody they will say, if we go allow them for them can work. Yes. If you know so you want land the work, it left to you. Come, would they teach you? Would they teach you the work? It left to you. Because you will carry someone learn this work as you start, you begin do all that thing there, then the association will go encourage that.
Okay.
Then the other one, somebody talk about Max.
They mask them.
They protect them. Yes. Well, for now, most of the shop them, because actually, if you go to school, the teacher not going to pay you. The teacher not going to buy book for you. So, okay, advise them, parent them, say, okay, where you can, where you don't come for canal this world, we need to get this. I tell you, we go protect your own life for tomorrow. We dey advise them, because when they kick out, we pray for them everything.
But when I forget a standard that are this, if anybody not practice this way, then never practice.
Okay, explain to them family.
No, our situation not strong for each other.
For each other point, for that side now.
Okay.
Then somebody asks if we dey pay. No, we not pay nobody. Allah, we can't give the knowledge.
Okay.
We give the knowledge. Then sometimes
you say go.
Yes, go find your own.
Alright. Thank you very much. You got anything for Adimo?
Well, the only thing I get for encourage me come be well at the window at the central well at situation. Una come and be part. Because we don't do boku. We don't help boku people them. Yes. People who don't married, we don't help them. Name is ceremony, we give them 1 million. Scholarship. So do you have the advice members and for car join the central well at situation?
Alright. Thank you very much. Well, we'll go open the Congo sub box.
Now waiting this, But who that responsible, you know, go answer Congo Sa Box. I say now waiting just a flash, the same kind of color, and not a change to no nothing, now waiting this, Bobo, flip, flap, eh? From where they fix or install this thing, where are the LO echo so? When I serve the LO okay and not so? Eh, boo. I said, you will don't pass 40 or more year. You remember one thing long term where you pay penny? Now, so you go look, If you buy penny for look, So tell this penny for look. Where are the LO queso? One would not serve the LO queso. This penny for look. Tell them, welcome. It begin for work to true one. For F boy blue. For do them work in a treat. You deny you small corner. You just the flash.
Alright. Banana Congo sub box. Quick one before we go. This one say we use GST go kill we all. We know the. See, we know they see developments in the country, then they really mourn away with where you buy 20,000 for your meter, then you for pay 8 units from Ishak na Tengbe town. Now you send that one day. And the other one say, salon leaders them, not a trial for we from Sidik Sao Mara na 104 Fobe Road. Now you send this one. Another one say, then say, who that call the police? Anybody where na rare boy wanna call police or make the olam? Alright, and so they say. But you go begin look, I go manage know who that's na rare boy. This other one say, we use GST go kill we all, who say we they go from here? And possibly we not say the name, na he say now. The other one say, Lucian Tuya, we they beg. Then if man them na soriton, make them change and give it chance for sleep na net for one constant person. The other one say, do you ever use tell EDSA for make them try for close the gutter culvert gates. The pikin them, they struggle and are afraid for make them not go damage themselves for one constant parents. Another one say, Lucian, that woman with the pikin, Lego Depan from C. Davis. Well, now, yeah, we will bring the curtain down for today's program. We come to you live from SFBC Freedom. Well, in case you missed part of all of the program, you get opportunity for watch the program repeat Tuesday, 1 o'clock, the same channel. Please thank you to Donald Sule Kamara. We can tell you about today's work. Thank you again to all that put on the program for make the program reach you. For sake of we all, I have to wish you well. And I have to send this condolence message to the family of the late Andrew Jonathan Smith. My pagode pam, I make his soul rest in peace. So we'll meet back Friday. Bye bye. Mm-hmm.
International Bank, a leading financial services provider, delivering value to all stakeholders.
Now me back, now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank. Now me back, now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank.
People's Bank.
Oh yeah.
Sure, sure, sure.
Salon Commercial Bank.
Delivering value. Delivering value.
We drive customer success.
For sure.
Insist on excellence.
Excellence.
Integrity and commitment. Now that we stand for. Creating a climate of openness and trust. Personal values. Count on us.
You can count on us.
Team ethic. For sure. Count on us.
Sammy Bank. Now you back, now we back. Salon Commercial Bank.
Delivering value.
Star 800 Ash. Browse Boku and pay small. Star 800 Ash. You go get control over your credit. Star 800 Ash. Enjoy bomba speed internet with the best network na Salon. Airtel, the smartphone network.